And a scary situation in Spring Hill, a gas line ruptured, sending flames up into the air. First responders forced people out of their homes along Round Hill Lane and Hunt Valley Drive. The gas company, Atmos Energy, shut off the gas, and tonight people are back home.